Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I am your English teacher, Miss Noor Sheikh. I hope you all are fine. Class 2nd, today I am teaching to all English text, fair copy, unit 3. So, let's start our work.
Word Inam. Second word is accident, hadsa. Third word is sensitive, hassas. Fourth word is lonely, tanha. Fifth word is condition, halat. Word sentences.
First word sentence is polite. You must be polite to your elder. Second word sentence is accident. Sahil had an accident. Third word sentence is reward. Mas deserves a reward. Fourth word sentence is lonely. Mas felt very lonely. Fifth word sentence is Mas was a very sensitive boy. Question answers.
Question number first is, why were Ma's parents so busy? And the answer is, his parents was a busy businessman and his mother owned an art gallery. Question number second is, what did Ma's miss most in life? And the answer is, Mas he missed most in life was spending time with his parents. Question number 3 is, how did Sahil have an accident? And the answer is, Sahil was crossing the road, then Sahil hit his head on the pavement and was instantly unconscious. Question number 4 is, what did the driver do after the accident? And the answer is, the driver rushed him to the hospital and called his parents. Question number 5 is, what did Mas do on his way back from school? And the answer is, he would make his driver wait in the car while he ran with a bottle of water to the tree.
Okay, class 2nd, this is the ending of your English class. Bye bye and Allah Hafiz. I will meet you again. Stay home and stay safe.